skipping class because of you, I'm proud. Anton depressed. Zeras is too bad on top lane. And he's like not good in the meta right now. So Set is like really boring. I will never fucking play Set. Volibear got over nerfed. He's really bad and he's really boring after a while. He was funny for like 5 games. Also really one dimensional, really simple. And then I don't know what was the third like late. Mordekaiser is a rework, also really simple. Like, why do fucking ADCs get this creature who is also super fun to play? Oh my god, the audio. And they get Apellos as well. Like, why don't we get Apellos of top lane? Like, this champ is literally one of the most fun champions in the game. Like, he has so many, like, he's never the same. Not a single game as Apellos is the same. Yeah, and ADCs get fucking Samiras and Aphelioses. And we get the most one-dimensional champs ever. Yeah, I was trying to like get more champions to my pool, right? Because I was playing, like, I was one-tricking Camille for a while. After that, I got bored of them fucking being permabanned sometimes. So I added Silas to my champ pool. But Silas got reworked. I mean reworked. Like, Silas after a while just got bad because of the new champions being released and new champions just coming into the meta and shitting on him on top lane, and he's pretty much not playable there unless a counter pick. Then I added Kayle in season like 10, 11, I mean like season 10, like before items, and it was like perfect pick, nobody played her, nobody ever banned her, she was pretty good, and now she's perma picked, so both my champions are like S++ tier right now, Camille and Kayle. So I was thinking, what third champion I can add to my champ pool? First, Fiora, she's way too fucking hard to play, she's like literally hardest champ in the game probably. I can't play Fiora for shit. Akali is not a champ for me. She can't really 1v9 carry and she's like, she's really hit or miss. And then I was trying to add who else. I was thinking about Irelia, but Irelia is also the champ that can't carry 1v9. Literally she can't carry 1v9. Jax I can add to my champ pool because I permaban him. Wukong is way too simple. But Wukong is good contender. Wukong would be nice to have in my champ pool, but I think he's too boring to watch and to play. Like, there's nothing you can do. Urgot, no. Too boring. Teemo is one trick champ. I mean, Teemo and Riven are one trick champions. You dare OTP them. Shen is a pedophile champ. So, like, we are pretty much out of champions for top lane. They're so, like, basic. Why not add Aphelios top lane to my champ pool? It can be that bad, right? But, okay, hear me about it. If you use him as a counter pick to champs that are low range and can't really get on top of you, that you can easily kite, he has to be like actually decent, actually playable. The problem is you're playing Aphelios top lane. Kled. Yeah, Kled. I wasted 500k mastery points playing this champion, guys. Trust me, it's not worth. Do we pick Aphelios into Riven? No, I can't into Riven, that's impossible. I'm playing. We need AP anyway. And they have Kha'Zix, holy shit. Thank god I didn't lock in Aphelios. Imagine I locked in Aphelios into fucking Kha'Zix, Yasuo, Riven. I will report them, chill. Look at this ass, best fucking feature of the skin. Ugh. Fictional characters in a video game. You need Pepe Kale. Holy shit, that's a good idea. In order to get a good trade, she needs to use all her Qs on me and get an auto attack in between. If she just Qs once to get to range, well, that's not that great for her. Well, she's dead. Aphelios would have 3 kills by now. Bro, just flash away! Just straight flashes! Are you bullying Silver Syn Flex again? I'm sorry. You're, I'm I'm just too bad for solo queue, you know? I have never won a solo queue in my life. I bought this Twitch TV Druthut account, and it was already challenger, and I'm just, you know, I'm trying to keep my rank, you know? I just play fucking DK. I never play ranked solo duo, because I'm too scared to lose my rank, you know? How would I get this many bitches if I wasn't challenger, right? Haha. Top lane, sometimes you will get games where enemy jungler decides you are not allowed to have fun and you won't have any fun. Oh bro, you fucked up. No, he can't. What is this? This is not Aphelia Stop scam tweet. Bro, I couldn't play Aphelia Stop, he was banned. They target banned me. Who do you guys can think? Who do you guys... Wait, English. Who do you guys think will win? The racist Draven beta cuck? Or the Chad the Kale player? Guys, this Riven is not a paid actor, by the way. I didn't pay that Riven any money to do that. She just was busy DMing her e-girls on Twitter. Okay? Okay, and so I don't die to Draven. I will do this gamer move and buy Seeker's Arm Guard. I will stack it and Draven will do negative damage to me. I will TP. Okay, that's a sound I don't wanna hear. I didn't pay her anything, guys. She just tried to ignite me, but she had TP. Silly her. Now, the play is not to take inhib because it will giga cuck me. So instead of taking inhib... Wait, what the fuck was that? The fuck is that? Look at this! Is this a fucking bell? The fuck... I'm so ugly, holy shit. Dude, look, I have 110 armor with one item, it's not even fully stacked, by the way. You better flash, bitch. He paused for a second. Like, after he flashed, he paused for a second. He was probably calling me some bad words in all chat. Please play something Polish. Can people explain the logic when they come to my stream and ask me to say something in Polish, to play a Polish song? Like, what's your logic behind it? Like, what goes through your head when you're typing that on my chat? Like, what's the thought process behind it? Like, why? Good job, noobs. Bro, let me touch you, just a touch. Why are you running away? Just a small touch on you, please. Just let me touch you more, Yasuo. Okay, can I 2v1 them? He has 3 items, I don't have 3 items, I haven't spent 3k gold yet. But don't worry, oh, 3v1. Don't worry, my champion is very balanced, I should be able to do it. You almost got it, Shaco. Don't worry, Shaco, you are a really good player. Whatever, I fucked up. I need 100 gold and I wasted my flash! $550, then why can't I auto-attack him? I have 525 and I can't even get in range. Please, can you die? I die, you fucking stupid bitch. Yeah, guys, I did it. Racism is no more. Druthut stopped racism. Okay, it's time, guys. This looks so cool on level 16. Where are you at? Where are you at, enemies? Hello? Enemy team? You think this will stop me? Die! Die, you two! Die! Die, all of you! Stupid bitch. Racism is no more. My job here is done. Those guys were fine. Hey, for Jenna. I really wonder why.